Emory Dialysis is a state-of-the-art facility. With state-of-the-art equipment and focusing on patient-centered care first. My name is Dr. Janice Lee. I'm a professor of medicine at Emory University. I'm a nephrologist, so kidney specialist, and I am chief medical director of Emory Dialysis. Emory Dialysis was a vision of our division at Emory in the nephrology division so that the physicians would have more control over the patient care, the equipment that's used for dialysis. And actually we have state-of-the-art equipment and supplies, state-of-the-art water purification system for the dialysis patients. And one thing that the patients really like is the convenience and comfort of their new state-of-the-art dialysis facility. They're equipped with very comfortable chairs, flat screen panel TVs, and the patients are very happy in our new dialysis centers.
My name is Cedric Moore. I've been on dialysis for 4 years now. I chose the Emory Clinics, first of all, because of the name Emory. I'm from Atlanta, so the name is synonymous with excellence and great things about Emory. When I heard they was opening their own clinics, it was a no-brainer for me. I thought it was the best place for me to be for my health and my overall condition. I believe it's about patient care overall. That's what makes Emory who they are. They're the best of the best, so I want to be a part of the best of the best.
My name's Kathy Oliver, and I am the home therapies coordinator here at Emory Dialysis. We perform peritoneal dialysis training, which is a type of dialysis that uses the peritoneal membrane as a filter as opposed to the artificial kidneys on in-center hemodialysis. It gives the patients an alternative to coming into the center for their dialysis. They are trained on how to perform the therapy at home. Typically, the training takes 1 to 2 weeks. Once they've completed the training, they're able to perform their dialysis at home. They come in monthly for lab work and follow-up, and they then will come back another time to see their physician. We are available 24 hours a day with an on-call system so that the patients have the support 24 hours a day. This is just another alternative to coming in center for their treatments. It provides them with another way of doing their dialysis and taking care of themselves at home.
Emory Dialysis is an ideal setting for excellent patient care. We are not just happy treating patients with kidney failure. We want to prevent them from going on kidney failure. And so we want them to thrive, to live long lives on dialysis, and maybe help prevent a family member from having to go on dialysis in the future.